Don't lose the basketball as well.
Let's focus on the important thing.